Ohio's coming back. We're making things again, opening new businesses, expanding opportunity, growing our economy. Under Governor John Kasich and Lieutenant Governor Mary Taylor, Ohio has created 250,000 new jobs. Unemployment is falling and wages are rising. Taxes were cut by $3 billion. And Governor Kasich made the tough calls to erase an $8 billion budget shortfall without raising taxes. Ohio's coming back because Kasich works.